HQ. Please respond.
This is HQ.
Patrol here. It appears we've been infiltrated. Commence alert formation.
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Huh? Use extra caution.
I am the Fury. The flames of my rage will incinerate you. I came back from space. As I returned, I had one vision. The world set ablaze. And do you know what I saw there? Fury. A great and terrible fury at being alive. Now, you're going to feel the scorching heat of that horrible blackness. Burn! Show yourself! Fire! fire! Eat flame! Show yourself! Feel the burning rage! Where'd you go? Give in to your anger. Thank you. Show yourself! Eat flame! Hot enough for you! Where are you hiding? Where'd you go? I love barbecue. Die! ammunition! Fire! Where'd you go? Show yourself! Thank you. rip.
Where are you hiding? Damn it!
Ha ha!
you ready for this? Feel the heat.
Pretty tasty.
Action! boss. This is the end of the Copras. You've got to live on. You're the only one left. I'm off. To join the Sorrow. Mission Control, do you read me? I'm coming home. I see the Earth.
What the? I'm just seeing things. Pretty tasty. Speak.
The armory. Northwest.
Who'd speak?
Bastard.
Who'd speak?
The armory.
Answer me.
This area is huge.
Speak.
Let go of me! Speak!
This area is huge.
Answer me!
In the back of the armored car!
Answer me!
Bastard!
We're being attacked. Enemy position unknown. Going into high alert.
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
Who's that? trap.
All clear.
Thank you. Tron.
I want some more.
Who's that?
Who's...
Help me! Help me!
We have an intruder. Support units, move out!
Somebody!
Delicious. Damn good.
Snake, that door can't be opened by normal means. Apparently, it operates by responding to a specific radio frequency. If you want to know the key frequency, why don't you try asking someone nearby?
You want to save? Hold on a sec. Snake, have you ever seen the War of the Worlds?
No.
These flying saucers from Mars arrive on Earth disguised as meteorites. The saucers use their heat rays to attack the nearby towns. And then,
something wrong.
The thing is, I was too scared to watch. I had my eyes shut almost the whole time.
Then you haven't seen it.
No, it's not that. It's based on a novel by H.G. Wells.
You haven't seen it, have you?
That does remind me, though. When I was 2 years old, my father listened to the radio drama version of the story. It was right after dinner on Sunday, and we were relaxing in the living room. They said monsters had come out of a meteorite that landed in New Jersey. It sounded just like a real live news broadcast. My father said he and my older brother actually believed it and started yelling and panicking. My mother supposedly grabbed me from my crib and took me out to the car, still wrapped up in blankets. But then, just as my dad was about to start the car, he realized that it was all just a radio drama. Because on the car's radio, they were playing Bing Crosby tunes. No matter what station he turned to, no one else seemed to be reporting on this big history-making news story.
Sounds like something out of the big broadcast.
Nobody said a word. We all went back to our rooms. My father and brother got off with a scolding from my mother, but I was the one who really suffered. After that incident, every time I acted up, my father and brother would scare me by saying, "The Martians are coming!"
That's terrible.
Isn't it, though?
So, you haven't seen the movie.
I saw it. So even nuclear weapons wouldn't work against the Martian war machines.
Uh-huh.
Anyway, Snake, if you conceal yourself like the Martians did, the enemy won't know what hit them.
Conceal myself?
Maybe not in a meteorite, but if you can hide yourself inside something a little more close at hand.
Close at hand?
Something like a box.
Ah, I get it. So, you never saw the movie.
I saw it, all right?